Hello everyone, I'm David and I'm going to show you the best BFG setup in Phantom Versus. The first attachment is the sight. You should just use the default one or the Sagittarius 40X. It's a really good one. The barrel attachment you should use is the heavy barrel, because it has better ranges, better muzzle velocity, better pen. And that's mostly why, but it's really good. The underbarrel attachment you should use is the skeleton grip, because it has better weapon handling, and that's all, you know, it has no downsides at all. The other attachment you should use is either the advanced the ballistics tracker if you're using the default ammo, you don't know how to handle drop, or remove stock. That's the one I use. The ammo attachment you should use is either the default ammo or the 416 Barrett. It has worse mini ranges, better muzzle velocity, better bend, better suppression. But the main thing, the main downside about this is that it doesn't one-hit torso all ranges. It can one-hit torso up to 318 studs. It's a lot, but not just. That's really close to the max damage, the max range. So it's like really good, but not perfect. The one I just used the default scope because I'm poor. The default ammo because I'm also poor. Where are we? We're on the Desert Storm, of course. Anyone there? Hold on. He really didn't notice me. You can. I suck. How am I so bad? Nice. We're just gonna spawn. That guy is not from my team. Yeah, Oh, I killed him. I'm mad. Ooh, nice headshot. Not there. What? Level 9. AWM's crazy setup. Just out. Out. Oh man, oh. The dog guy picked up his guy's gun. That's why the level 9 and AW went. I mean, seriously, dude. That was like really close. This is like a really what? One HP. Really. Oh, come on, dude. What? There's one. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. What the hell? He picked up my BFG. Ah, come on. Just... Stop spawning on me, dude. Yeah, she's gonna go. Bye-bye.